plastic waste management is, I think, the most looming problem, not only in India, but rest of the world too. Somehow, we are not finding a solution. Even plastic post-use, and after it is used and it is put in the waste, how to manage it? We all know that plastic is non-biodegradable. So it will be in the state it is, wherever it lies. It will not degenerate on its own. So this is a concern, and everybody knows it's not biodegradable. So the obvious reaction that we have around plastic is that plastic is bad. Because we can't find a solution how to manage plastic post-use, so plastic is something that we should do away with. So like the saying goes, ke na rahega baas, na bajegi basuri. So remove plastic out of the usage so that you don't have to manage plastic when it goes into the environment. But is that the solution? If we had an option, if we had a solution of not using plastic, we would have done away with plastic long time back. For years together, we are struggling with this problem of plastic waste management. Agar wo alternative hoti, to shayad we would have done away with the alternate. Today we also have concerns being expressed that plastic should not be used. We have the environmentalist who is around talking about going against plastic, doing away with plastic. Now all those environmentalists also, I would like to understand whether they have an alternative. Do those environmentalists start their day with a steel brush? Because that's how important plastic is in our life. Do they take bath in their bathroom on a steel tub? No. Our cars are, you know, everywhere in our life, I think plastic is so much part of it that if we start spreading negativity around plastic, it becomes very difficult to find a solution. So somewhere, I think we need to change the perspective of looking at plastic. Rather than saying plastic is the culprit, let us find out who's the culprit. If plastic was bad, definitely it would not have been part of my islands. If plastic was bad, it would have not been an implant in my body. So instead of blaming plastic, let us look at the solution as to how to manage plastic post that we use it. The general behavior that we have around plastic is that because we don't understand plastic very well, because we don't know plastic very well, what we feel that plastic has no value and it is a low value item, so you have to use it, you have to throw it. If plastic is non-biodegradable, is its curse, then plastic is n number of times recyclable, is its virtue. So the first thing that we have to realize is, and I think the activity that we have to do is stop looking at plastic as a culprit and find its virtue and see what needs to be done. Yes, the waste, it is a reality that today our seas are getting choked with plastic. Our rivers are getting choked with plastic, our drainage is getting choked with plastic. And we will have to find out how does that plastic get into the sea, get into the rivers, get into the drain. Is the plastic moving on its own there? No. Simply because we as users don't realize that if the material is non-biodegradable, its place is not in the waste yards. Its rightful place is to go for recycling, because recycling is a virtue. This is a material which can be recycled n number of times, so it is not a waste. If we have to find a solution for today managing plastic, I think the first thing that we have to do is start looking at waste management in different buckets, in different silos. First, how will we solve the waste management problem? I think the biggest thing that we'll have to do is stop considering it as waste. If we stop considering it as waste, it will not get into our dustbin. Now in this, the new perspective that we need to bring is something which I would like to explain to this forum in a bit, you know, detail. So you will have to give me a bit of time to let you know as to what is happening today and what can happen tomorrow. Because we all are here to get a change and be able to manage what we are unable to manage today. What is happening today in our environment or in our habits? We use plastic. We have been now told by, you know, n number of communication that has come to us is that we have to now segregate our waste into dry waste and wet waste. So every household is taking the responsibility of making a dry waste.